That ain't my homegirl. I don't want to argue with that hoe.
Okay.
She I'm going to every court date. I'm going to every court date, boo. You're going to go to prison fucking with me.
I'll be going to court.
I'm going to play with you.
I see that hoe in court where they get her ass.
Babe, I'm going to be in every court date. Like, hey, yeah, she put her hands on me. That lady, lock her up. Detain her, bitch. I'm gonna come that with a motherfucking hair thing. You going to court, bitch. You going to jail. You touch me, girl. No shade. I don't want to fight you. I'm saying that now. I'm going to get just like a white lady.
I'm glad I don't beg. Bitch, you better go somewhere, hoe, because you were just begging. So shut the fuck up and get out there live.
You want a storyline, too.
All these bitches want a storyline.
Right, he wants a storyline,
too. Jam, what you looking for, friend?
Let these hoes keep looking miserable.
0-1. Exactly.
Is it? Who you gonna buy my food? Everybody wanna eat, but everybody don't wanna buy me nothing. But everybody wanna get in that car, but
no, that's not a dark skin kid.
So we're gonna go eat when I'm ready to motherfucking eat. And if you don't like it, you know what you can do, boo. You can get dropped off at home. And you can cook.
That's the other key.
Oh, boo, once I drop you out, so that means you'll be dropped off on lead. Get on lead, boo. Bitch, you keep trying to thank me, Shamar. Bitch, I get storylines without Shamar, bitch. Fuck is you talking about, hoe? Man, Shamar was beef. I'm still having storylines with different type of bitches, bitch. I'm the motherfucking done daughter, bitch. I don't need no motherfucking Shamar, bitch.
Can you don't have no support?
That my homegirl and all, but I don't need no motherfucking Shamar, bitch. So even when I wasn't,
you don't have
to pull the storylines in.
Can you don't have no supporters? Y'all pull our supporters from us and try to use them. That's what y'all do.
Right.
That's what y'all try to do. Y'all join our lives. Y'all so clout. Get our followers, then do
that. Girl, why y'all want Princess Petty Rap to get up here? Y'all so damn messy. I ain't finna argue with that hoe. I'm not finna do that.
Ain't nobody got time for
that. Nah, I don't be told that hoe she concealed by me. But that hoe don't want to conceal by me.
Hold on, Tamika.
No, do not want to consider about it. So I know where you stay, bitch, please.
Y'all hold mad because y'all ain't got followers. Like, y'all hold kill me. Y'all mad about another bitch, what another bitch got going on with their lifestyle. Like, I don't understand it. I don't see how they add up. Y'all mad because we got followers of Shamar, but y'all hold ain't shit over there. Y'all hoes watching us. Like, it's not adding up, boo. It don't matter who made us. It don't matter if Barack Obama came out here and made everybody we know. Get away, bitch. At the end of the day, you're going to still watch us regardless because you like drama and you like all the entertainment coming your way, bitch. So shut up, sit back and watch it and watch this shit. Y'all hoe kill me. Can you hear me, Tara?
Y'all can hear you, boo.
Like, girl. Every time I turn around, y'all always running y'all motherfucking dick sucking mouth. Bitch, shut up, hoe. And sit back and watch TV, bitch.
They the one that's a drama queen, not us. We ain't no drama queen. Y'all the drama queen because y'all bring the drama towards us. You doing good over here to y'all ugly ass man, don't
you? You don't need no motherfucking subtitle. I'ma talk to y'all the way y'all need to be talked to. And talk to y'all like y'all like y'all supposed to be talked to. Cause you see, you can't talk to y'all nice because when you talk to y'all nice, it be bullshit behind it. So I'ma talk to the way I'ma talk to y'all. Y'all understand me very well when you cussing it at a motherfucker, they understand you real good. When you're being nice to them, they want to talk shit back to you. So when you cuss at a motherfucker, they understand you very clear. So that's why I'm cussing at y'all, because when you talk nice to y'all, y'all talk bullshit. So when I talk nice, when I talk mean to y'all, y'all understand what the fuck I'm saying, what the fuck coming out my mouth. Francine, baby, leave me alone, baby. I don't want no drama with you, baby. I don't want no drama with you, boo, because I'm going to call the police on your ass. You think you want to be a monster or you want to be a goddamn dog or whoever you want to be, Francine. I ain't going to play with your ass. I'm going to call the police on your ass. You will never be able to touch me, baby. So go sit down with you and your kids and go have a nice life because I don't want no beef with you, baby.
Her name is Francine.
Don't be with me, baby, because I don't want
the smoke. Yeah, you're going to go to jail fucking behind me. I know she doesn't leave me alone, but I put another one on her ass.
That's on some real nigga shit. I don't want to fight you, baby. I don't want it. So you ain't got to keep trying to be no bully on the line because I don't want to fight you, baby. Calm down. Get back in reality because I'm going to send your ass in jail and you're going to go down for a long
time. She ain't got to work because I really got beat up by this girl and her kids. Fucking job, bitch. You can't do shit. Bitch, your ass on lockdown,
Get her up out here. Because this bitch keep talking with this with her head and all looking ass. She keep running her motherfucking mouth. Get this bitch up out of here. Get her up out of here. Her and her hoops. Get up out of here. Her and her earrings. They got to go. Them big ass hoops. Bitch, what you going to do? You playing the wheel game with them hoops? Get the fuck up out of here, ho.
She's a nobody. That's a nobody. That's a delusion ass motherfucker that don't got a life. Her baby daddy don't want her. Her baby daddy downtown fucking a nigga. Or getting fucked by a nigga, suck a dick, or whatever the case may be. Yeah, her daddy don't want, her baby daddy don't want that bitch. Her baby daddy don't want that bitch. They all need to go to jail for her baby daddy, too. Yo, they all need to go to jail for her motherfucking baby daddy, too. Because they all threw some hot steam ass water on her motherfucking baby daddy. And when she threw some hot steam water, she burnt that man fucking skin out. That bitch threw some hot water and burnt that man's skin the fuck out. That bitch ain't got a life. Whoever that nigga that she with, she better motherfucker. He better watch out for that bitch, cause that bitch do voodoo, bitch. You better get away from Francine Petty Ralph, bitch. Cause that hoe do voodoo, bitch.
She do voodoo.
Yeah, yeah, she do voodoo. That hoe do voodoo for real.
Okay, well, she can't hang around him no more.
Her man don't even fuck with her. That don't do too much. That don't do too much. Crazy. She thinks she crazy. Bitch, she ain't seen shit yet. Bitch, wait till you see my sister, ho. You better not talk that shit. My sister, cause my sister gonna demolish your bitch ass.
So she like girls or boys?
Who, my sister?
No, Francine.
Man, that hoe about sexual, but it ain't that she like boys. Them boys don't want to do nothing but fuck her and get the fuck on and none of her and get the fuck on. That bitch used to always call me thinking that she pregnant by every different motherfucking nigga. Bitch, stop playing with me. That hoe better stop motherfucking playing with me, bitch. It's a bitch. Girl.
Damn. My esophagus.
The way I don't even want her. All her niggas that she used to date. They don't want to fuck with her because she always want to argue. She always want to be this, that, and third. She always thinking that her nigga want me. Bitch, y'all niggas just want to talk to me. That's all. They don't want me. If they really wanted me, bitch, they would have been fucked me, bitch. I'm just being real.
Get 2 minutes,
bitch. I'm just being real, Preston. You better go somewhere, ho. You better go somewhere, Preston. You better rap. Get your nasty ass on. Get your dirty, funky ass on. Buy you the funky, funky looking bitch.
I think this
right
here is going to
8
and the other one.
I am fed up. I'm fed the fuck up. Because they're all doing too much. I'm fed the fuck up. They're all doing too much. They're all going to sell the fat ass down.
Yeah, Shamar, she only supposed to be on here talking to you. That's another charge.
Mm-hmm. That is another charge.
How she went up on his line.
Y'all need to go off the well.
Y'all in line, Jim?
And I'm sure the court everything that she was saying, too. Her and the other bitch that was in court, they know me for guard the court. Y'all bitches teamed up. So get away. Both of y'all are gonna be in the same motherfucking cell or in a different cell. Bye bye. The fuck? Both of y'all are going to jail. And the bitches that think they're gonna defend her, I wanna see y'all in the courtroom, bitch. I wanna see if y'all gonna defend this hoe. That's what I wanna see.
So y'all good? I need to go over there with y'all. Y'all come on here, I'll go over
there.
God damn.
Boots to the bottom.
Girl, we think that you could have got paid after pay.
What?
They were saying pay after for the card or something. But I did check that I only had after.
Girl, I'm not gonna lie on her. I'm not gonna lie on her. I'm gonna tell her what the fuck happened. I know what the fuck happened. I'm gonna tell them exactly what the fuck I'm gonna tell them, just like I did when I went down there to put a word out on her.
Hey, thank you, beautiful.
The fuck? I went and put a word out on that bitch. I'm the one that did it. The fuck? And her cousin did too. So they all gonna have three charges. They all gonna have some charges, and they all gonna be in jail. They all don't even supposed to be out here talking to me. The fuck? They all better go on somewhere.
This shit is sad. How people just sit up and it's Christmas time, and what people they rather to sit up here and do all this negative devil type of shit on almost Christmas. Like these hoes go chill with their family. I have never seen so many people who so upset with life. Ho, you mad because you ain't getting enough for Christmas? Bitch, you too old. You miserable. All y'all hoes miserable.
Baby, ain't no motherfucker about to play the motherfucking cop game. Why you sit up in somebody, why y'all always play the cop game? Bitch, ain't no motherfucker about, ain't nobody to play the cop game. See, y'all hoes act like y'all know what the fuck going on. Y'all act like y'all know what the fuck going on. But y'all don't know what me and Francine got going on. Y'all don't know what the fuck going on because y'all always want to be on her side. But it's okay, though, because I want to see if y'all hold got that same motherfucking energy when y'all see that hold in court.
It's wasted, though.
The fuck? Y'all better be enjoying our motherfucking best holiday because her time giving up. Her time giving up, the police gonna start chasing her, and it's gonna be some, it's gonna, police gonna get tired of chasing her motherfucking ass, bitch. They're gonna stay in the bed, the owner gonna get that home.
Boo, I said don't be drummified on Christmas, but you can send money for Christmas now. Yeah.
I don't see no comments.
Yeah, I don't see the comments. Oh, I see you. Say hi.
There it goes.
You ever want to pay you? I do.
And I'm going to go live tonight, do a little talent show. Lost that privilege.
If you ever want to pay you? I do.
You right. People ain't obligated to send another motherfucking thing. And guess what? You right. It's Christmas time, so I ain't obligated to go live every motherfucking day. But y'all be in my motherfucking DM every day asking me to go to motherfucking live though. So you right. You ain't obligated to send a fucking ass thing. And guess what? And I ain't obligated to go live every fucking day. But y'all sit y'all, girl. You better leave me alone, bitch.
Leave alone.
That's your bitch, bitch, boo. Your ass better leave me alone, boo. Cause I'm gonna let your ass have it in a minute. You gonna get what you been asking for.
Smart one, but
block her, Ty. Matter of fact, let me screenshot so I can block her for all my pages. Bitch, I don't play fair. I block you for every page that you think you're gonna be on, boo. Y'all, look at these medals. This is the worst medal I have ever been to. Y'all, look at his medal. It's the smallest medal I have ever seen. Right there. It's just a drive through medals. Yeah, it's no, it's just a drive through McDonald's.
Mm-hmm.
No, y'all didn't send me a fucking thing instead because I really wasn't on here. I went to bed, so you didn't send me nothing, boo. I don't know if you're comprehending or you're blind, damn blind, or you're blind in the eye because you didn't send Tommy the Gossip shit yesterday because I was asleep. Boo. Who you said $5 to? She said it to you, Tyler or Shamar?
I don't know. She.
Because I was asleep, boo. You didn't send me no one. I go in that way. It's a regular McDonald's jam, but it's just a drive-thru McDonald's. Where are they closed?